Today, we'd like to introduce you to the System and Housekeeping Functions category from the MSP430 Value Line Sensing MCU TechNote series, which is aimed at adding intelligence to simple functions. A wide range of electronic systems use functional blocks such as EEPROM, an external watchdog timer, or a programmable reset controller. These TechNotes show how to implement a simple MSP430 MCU-based version of these functions, enabling the user to add additional functionality and flexibility that is not typically available when using conventional fixed-function ICs. An example of one of these blocks is the EEPROM emulation function, as described in the TechNote titled EEPROM Emulation Using Low-Memory MSP430 FRAM MCUs. The MSP430 MCU's embedded ferroelectric random access memory, or FRAM, can be used to provide electrically erasable, non-volatile storage in microamps compared to milliamps, as compared with conventional electronically erasable, programmable read-only memories. This low-cost implementation provides 48 bytes of data storage, which is read and write accessible via a SPI interface. The amount of data storage memory can be easily scaled up by selecting an MSP430 MCU with a larger memory footprint. This TechNote provides a great alternative solution for your ultra-low-power non-volatile memory storage needs. The low-cost MSP430 FR2000 MCU used in this TechNote, along with other MSP430 FR21XX devices, are available in 16-pin TSSOP and 24-pin VQFN packages, with 1,000 unit suggested resale prices as low as 29 cents and under 25 cents in higher volumes. They enable a programmable alternative to many of today's fixed-function ICs. Watch the other videos in the series to learn more about the full series of TechNotes aimed at adding intelligence to simple functions, or download the eBook, which is a complete collection along with other programming tips and tricks. For more information, visit the link shown, and for technical support, visit ti.com/e2e/msp. Thanks for watching.